I have a feeling that this summer is going to be like a big flashlight on the cockroaches that are scurrying around trying to destroy the world. And those suckers get big, especially down in Arizona.